Under the Blood Red Sun is an award-winning novel that's been read by millions. Now production is underway on Oahu to transform the book into a full-length film. Olena Hugh has more on the local production.
Ready and action!
The story of a young Japanese-American boy who lives through the Pearl Harbor attacks is coming to life.
Run!
Retreat!
Filming for Under the Blood Red Sun is officially underway on Oahu.
We tried for many years to do it the Hollywood way, and we wanted big money, and we wanted to do, you know, a big story. And we just kept feeling like we needed to do anything we could to tell the story.
6 years later, and thanks to a major fundraising campaign, the historical fiction novel is evolving into a two-hour-long film shot on Hawaii soil using an all-local crew.
We've raised about $200,000, and we hope for another $100,000 to come in by the time we're done. But we have enough to get started, and we have enough to get us pretty far down the road.
Totally competent. These guys can do anything, and I've seen some magic done already.
Dude, required reading in most U.S. middle schools for the past 20 years, Under the Blood Red Sun is written by former Oahu and Hawaii Island resident Graham Salisbury, whose father was at Pearl Harbor on December 7th, 1941.
I remember stories my uncles would tell and my grandparents about the day Pearl Harbor was bombed.
For the first time ever, the Hawaii Preparatory Academy graduate was tasked with turning the novel into a screenplay.
Took parts of the story, not the entire story. There are so many things left out and some additions that weren't in the book.
The team of producers, director, and author hopes the film will become an educational companion to the book.
We hope that school curriculums pick it up and use it for the kids.
And speaking of kids, KHON2's Ohana, Bryce Moore, Joe Moore's son, is cast in the film as Keith Wilson.
He plays a great role. It's a tough role, but he's amazing, doing a great job.
The entire cast, with the exception of Academy Award-winning actor Chris Tashima from Los Angeles, is local. Release of the film is expected next summer. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News.